got our health. What more could...
Thank you. up, dude? Crazy space fox teleporter shit. The fuck was that invite? And where the fuck am I? No way! Now I got questions.
Welcome to the house.
A recording?
My name is Yonghor. You are Hope, yes?
Yeah. Hi, sorry. I was,
lost. Directionless. Wondering why you are here. We know. We believe you have more to offer the world. Come. We're dying to meet you.
Why am I here? This. Latex.
is this place?
I'd put this in my house.
Over there.
That's a big kitty.
Watch your hands, man.
Neat. Where do you even shop for stuff like this anyway? You do you, guys. Can't ask you questions. Door. Oh, someone there?
Ugh, freaky.
Boom.
Fuck!
That was a good one. Well, don't stand around gawping. Put me back on my body.
Huh?
Right in front of you? Come on. That's it. Your face. You look like you just walked in on your parents. Whoa. Damn. This is not ideal.
You're a talking head.
I can see I'm in the presence of a great mind. Call me Vincent.
How are you talking?
Technology. We are Constantine's chosen. As are you, our savior. Apparently.
Not me. I just kinda ended up here.
So, your plane wasn't shot down just when you thought you'd escaped?
How do you know that?
Constantine knows.
Ugh.
Oh. Fuck. Little help. Ugh.
Look, Constantine knows everything, including that saving us is your destiny. That's why you're here.
Oh, yeah? I want to speak to Constantine.
Of course you do. I remember when I first walked through that door. Everything changed.
Constantine's through there?
Constantine and all the Ascended. But we had to seal it. Zombies, you know. You'll need two more heads to open it.
Where are they?
Veronique, our unabashed couturier's lovely head, is hidden in what she calls the Deeper.
And this guy?
Young Ho. We'll get to him later. First, Veronique. But to reach her, you must experience our rites of passage. It's a challenging artwork, my magnum opus. It will open your mind, I promise. See you back here soon.
Well, that just happened. Not happening. Not just rich people, weird rich people.
Constantine has shown great interest in your future with us.
Oh. Wow, me? Really?
We think you are ready.
Okay.
There are three trials. Choose a door. You may be surprised by what you find.
Three trials? Keep off the grass. Not likely.
Whoa, keep off the grass. I get it.
Thank you. What?
We've taken the liberty of liquidating all your assets. This pile of cash is the sum total of your financial existence. Burn it.
I don't know.
These material possessions will only hold you back.
Gotta burn something of mine. What, though? Could I burn a weapon?
Thank you.
All eyes on me. Feels correct. Gotta get zapped. Never done it on purpose before. crawling brains? That seems bad. Okay, the trial's first.
Thank you.
Need some help! Rapido!
Not likely. Hey, güey. I know. Did it lock itself? No.
have to. I'd feel ridiculous.
No. You fear your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She still tried to go on, and it was the best night of my life.
A secret.
My favorite popcorn flavor is actually plain.
Oh, not good enough?
After mi primo died, I took off on my bike with all the money we made street racing and became who I am. I can't help but thank God he ended up in that crash.
Thanks, Mateo.
Fuck! Why are you in there?
Ugh! Let's try this. Sweet. Trials are easy.
You did well. Go to the house on the hill. It is time you spoke with Constantine.
Okay. Yes.
It is a lot. I know. A lot? It's the end of the world. No, no, nothing so absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come, I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House, the Deeper.
Come on, girl. Stupid wall!
Absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come, I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House, the Deeper.
I love the way water dulls the senses. Only guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go deeper. Disappear beneath the surface. Good girl. No, no, don't come up yet. Stay there. Feel your lungs tighten. Lose yourself with me. And when you can't take it anymore, take it. Good girl. Surrender to me. I will guide you to acceptance.
Thank you.
it's me.
Are you Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore. I'm Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
And I'm Carla. Period.
No, you are here. You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers, sensation enhancers.
Not right now.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Look, what the fuck is all this? I'm not a plaything for your weird-ass cult.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Yeah, I do, because that's what it is. You're wearing latex.
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
It's a fucking cult, lady.
No, no, no. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Wait, what? You knew the Zompocalypse was coming?
Constantine showed us this future.
No damn way. You had a heads up? Why is this place such a mess?
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all too tied down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. And the Ascended.
Sure. I'm gonna take you back to your body now.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Huh?
Not the first time I've gotten head in a club.
Veronique, have you lost weight?
Hey, rise and shine.
Putain. Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, one more head and we open that door, right?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Got it. Who's Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
You don't sound upset.
They always Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
What? The weapon?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boof, I just go with it.
Okay, then.
I apologize, Veronique, for not embracing you. My leg.